the night I watched this movie, after it was over, I had like three songs swirling in my head simultaneously at the same time. And then every day since, a different song has been in my head. What has that experience been like for you with so many incredible songs in this film and in the days since?
I mean, that's great to hear because that is exactly our goal, that melodies will get stuck in people's heads. I spend a very, very long time before the movie is shot, you know, working with Damien on finding those melodies. I'm just sitting at the piano for weeks, months, in this case, a couple years, you know, just finding those themes and finding those melodies. So for people to... for them to connect with people on an emotional level and also just to be stuck in people's heads is like the ultimate goal.
Ryan Gosling, in all the training for playing the piano, just in the last 2 weeks, just got everything. That must have been a wonderful feeling for everybody.
Yeah, well, he spent about 4 months total, and it was in the last 2 weeks that he went from the first, I would say, 3.5 months, he was, you know, piano lessons 6 days a week, hours, like working on every single note of all these complicated jazz pieces. And then the last 2 weeks, he kind of just, it was in his bones, and he just sort of let it go and started acting it and performing it in a new way. So to see it, you know, to see him take that process of learning all the notes and then just, like, bring it to life, like, that was really cool.
She captured a feeling, sky with no ceiling. The sunset inside a frame.
And the scene that really brought me to tears was Emma Stone audition. Mm-hmm. And you were playing the piano as she was performing that live, is that right?
Yeah, I was on set playing an electric piano into her ear because we wanted her and she wanted to sing the song live and to really be able to lead the song and to be able to take the space, you know, with it emotionally. So we felt like we couldn't do what you sometimes do in musicals, which we did in a couple of the other songs here, which is pre-recorded all in a music studio and then lip sync. Mm-hmm. We felt like we couldn't do that. We needed, you know, Emma wanted to be able to act it on set and really be able to find, you know, find it and find the honesty in it on set. So, yeah, she was singing in front of the camera and I was in the other room playing an electric keyboard in her ear and just listening to her and letting her lead the song. And I was just accompanying her, like kind of like you do at a recital or something.
When Damien wrote the script and the planetarium sequence, did you envision it in your mind? Like, what was your initial reaction? Because it's a mind-blowing scene to watch, your initial reaction to that.
Yeah. Damien has everything in his head in such an amazing way. He knows what the movie is going to look like. He knows what every shot is going to be. I don't. So I was going off of sort of the main beats in the script and emotionally what it had to be. And it's all about the emotion, really, and the shape of it. And we were talking about the, you know, where it grows and where it swells and where it explodes and where it simmers and all that. So I had the emotion and the shape kind of in mind, and I was composing and orchestrating for that.
Are you ready for the award season that is upon you? Are you ready for what's about to happen?
I'm excited. This is, you know, this is, it's been such a long time making this movie, and to get the kind of feedback and, you know, recognition we've been getting is really, really satisfying and flattering.